Griner in the center. He's going to have his second hit of the day.